First, we will know about the valency of an atom. So, it's basically